The champion able to fight out of the grasp of the challenger. Bliss with a waist lock applied for the moment. Oh, oh, big drop kick. Got the champ right in the chest.
Powerful one at that. You could hear the impact. A long way away. Cover for the championship. Belair kicks out. Hellacious battle.
This is a smart strategy by Bliss. Maybe Alexa realizes she is not going to overpower Belair, so the trick is try to wear the champion down slowly. This is going to make it tough for Bianca to regain a vertical base. It's going to make it tough for Bianca to breathe. But Belair makes her way back to her feet. Oh! Bliss has got to be careful not to break the rules in front of the official. You hate to squander a championship opportunity. Nobody home the second time.
That may leave an opening now for Bianca Belair.
Jones down.
Bliss gets away with it for now. What have we seen from Alexa Bliss tonight? An aggressive nature here. She knows exactly what's on the line. But Bianca, we all know about the strength of Bianca Belair.
KOD coming our way.
Looking to retain. Alexa has answers.
And the champ put the brakes on once again. Bianca Belair just too powerful for Bliss tonight.
Backbreaker. Bliss is in agony. Is this the opening for Bianca Belair?
Bliss staggers into the corner. The champion giving chase, and Belair coming back to life in this one. Big hammer fists to the crown of the challenger's skull.
In her home state of Tennessee, look at this! Oh!
Very clever maneuver by Bliss. And that could turn the tides in this one.
This is my championship!
Bliss obviously distracted. Belair is still down. The challenger has a golden opportunity right now. Bliss needs to keep her head in the game.
She's got a championship to win. Back inside the ring now is Bianca Belair. Struggling. She can't get to her feet. Alexa Bliss looking to climb.
Perched up top. Bliss could be...
What?
Alexa Bliss needs to keep her focus on the task at hand, not on the WWE Universe.
Oh, man. Something's corrupting Alexa
Bliss. What? Alexa Bliss is attacking the official.
All over the referee, Sean Bennett.
Now Bliss turning her attention to Belair. I mean, this is going to cause a disqualification for the challenger. What the hell's gotten into Bliss?
What just happened? Face first into the post.
Alexa Bliss just cost herself the Raw Women's Championship, but right now Bliss is trying to destroy the champion. Alexa Bliss has come unglued before our very eyes.
Corrupted, and now the callous nature of Alexa Bliss.
Bianca Belair launched into the steel ring stairs.
There is no referee in sight. Yet this continues.
Oh, no, not again. No, Bliss, enough is enough. What the hell? Alexa Bliss has just decimated the Raw Women's Champion. Bianca's hurt bad. We need some help out here.
Look at the eyes of Alexa Bliss. There's no remorse in sight.
Belair's hurt.